So this is a supplement to yesterday's video. We were using a slope. And again, I appreciate that this might be hard for some people to try and find a solution. The key to the slope is that we can now adjust it. If you have a board, some plywood or something like that, you can adjust the board to make it steeper and steeper and steeper until you are completely flat up against the wall. So you can increase slowly the scalability of this exercise. Okay, so we started with that, and now we can make it harder by increasing the slope. Okay, so up and down, same thing, but now it is a lot harder with a steeper slope.